Welcome back to BT. We're here on location this morning because the BC Tech Summit is happening in our city this week. So many great ideas when it comes to innovation being showcased. In fact, a great focus on our youth. Behind me are five finalists that are being featured today. It is all about the reality revolution solution competition. They're going to have 2 minutes to pitch their ideas later today. Grand prize, $5,000. But here's our sneak peek because we get to meet them and find out how they made it this far and how they want to change the world. Natasha, good morning. We're going to start with you. Your focus when it comes to innovation was all about solar power. What did you want to do?
Yeah, so I have designed, created, and tested a 100% solar electric vehicle that can travel indefinitely during sunny daylight hours, meaning there's never a need to refuel or wait to recharge. This centers upon two key trends, rising efficiencies and rapidly decreasing costs. If we can apply this to bikes, we can also apply it to other transportation with large exposed areas such as ships or trains.
You see that right there? That's game face. She's ready for the competition. Ray, no pressure, man. No pressure. Great to meet you. This is Ray. I see what you've got right here. 3D printing is a big trend right now. How did you want to make it sustainable with your innovation?
So people don't realize that 3D printing actually consumes quite a bit of plastic. A single 3D printer consumes the equivalent of what 10 Starbucks stores would go through in plastic straws. And my innovation was a way to prevent that. So my innovation is this. This is a 3D printed part made using solvent polymer deposition, and not only is it fully recyclable through the use of the original solvent, it is also 7 times stronger than a traditional 3D printed part. And this is actually one way to 3D print pure carbon fiber for prototyping.
Big impact on a popular trend. Ray, thank you very much. Nick, you wanted to focus on the idea of improving spinal fusions. What do we have here?
So what I did is I redesigned the tool called the pedicle probe to provide tactile and visual feedback directly to the surgeon before damage occurs in vertebra. Would you like to try it?
Yeah, okay.
So this is a mock vertebra, and you can pick up the probe and press it directly into the hole, straight down. And whenever it contacts the harder cortical bone,
a little vibration,
give you feedback and a visual representation that you could be causing damage, which in patients would look like paralysis or life-threatening infection.
So we're changing science with yours. Well, listen, that's fascinating. We'll see how that goes in the pitch today. Going to come over to Mac right here. Mac, you wanted to reduce stress with chick shipments. Tell us about this.
Well, I designed a new shipping container for shipping day-old chicks. I'm a poultry farmer, and when I received these shipments of chicks, I noticed in many cases they'd have high morbidity and mortality. My goal is to identify factors that contribute to the high mortality and morbidity and design a new shipping container. While contributing and identifying an unmet need in a multi-million dollar industry that often comes under pressure for animal welfare.
Well, it's a great niche to bring in an awareness on the industry itself. So, Mac, thank you. And Alea, last but not least, tell us about your 3-year research project.
My 3-year research project revolves around examining a new renewable energy based on harvesting electricity from bacteria. I found out that basically it's possible and you can power low-powered devices with it. It's very interesting.
The leaders of tomorrow. You see this? All five going head-to-head, 2 minutes each on stage, $5,000 on the line. Just one of the great showcases here at the BC Tech Summit. It's going to be later today, bctechsummit.ca. We're hanging out here all morning long. We'll check in later in the 7 o'clock hour with some more dynamic keynote speakers that'll take the stage. Listen, we'll take a break here on BT. Your business news coming up next with Rich.